For me, the best way to understand society is to look at data. If you look at the data properly or carefully, you learn about all the underlying mechanisms which are important for explaining what you see around you. At the moment, I'm very interested in segregation in schools and what are maybe the consequences of the future of children. I try to learn what is the effect of a particular policy and to inform, like, okay, if you make this policy choice, these will be the consequences. For people who are maybe lower educated, there's a lot of risk that you won't find a permanent job. And I think it's very important that we also take care of those people and that we, as a society, are responsible for the fact that also the people who might not have that high education, might not have the permanent job, also will have a pretty good standard of living. I'm Bas van der Klauw. I'm a professor at the economics department of the Vrije Universiteit in Amsterdam.